Cozy Corner DIY Loveseat Pergola for urban garden relaxation. In the midst of urban living, finding a peaceful retreat can be a challenge. However, with a bit of creativity and some DIY magic, you can transform even the smallest urban garden into a tranquil oasis. In this article, we'll guide you through the steps of creating your very own cozy corner with a DIY Loveseat Pergola. This project offers the perfect blend of comfort and natural beauty, providing a space for relaxation and escape within your urban garden. So, let's dive in and discover how to bring serenity and tranquility to your outdoor space. Section 1, Benefits of a Cozy Corner in an Urban Garden. Living in a bustling city often means dealing with noise, pollution, and constant activity. Having a cozy corner in your urban garden can provide much-needed respite and help you reconnect with nature. Here are some benefits of creating a cozy corner. 1. Relaxation. A cozy corner offers a place to unwind, read a book, or simply enjoy the serenity of the outdoors. It's a space where you can escape from the stress of everyday life. 2. Privacy. In densely populated urban areas, privacy can be scarce. A cozy corner within your garden allows you to carve out a private sanctuary where you can enjoy some alone time. 3. Connection with nature. Even in a concrete jungle, it's important to stay connected with nature. A cozy corner surrounded by greenery and plants provides a sense of calm and helps to improve mental and emotional well-being. 4. Entertaining. Your cozy corner can also serve as a great space for hosting gatherings with friends and family. It offers a comfortable seating area where you can enjoy conversations, laughter, and good company. Section 2, Designing Your Cozy Corner. Before starting your DIY project, it's essential to plan and design your cozy corner. Here are some key considerations. 1. Space and layout. Take measurements of your available outdoor space and consider how the cozy corner will fit within it. Think about the layout, ensuring that the pergola and love seat will have enough room while leaving space for pathways and other elements in your garden. 2. Style and aesthetics. Define the style or theme you want for your cozy corner. Do you prefer a rustic, bohemian, or contemporary look? Consider the overall aesthetic and what materials, colors, and textures will achieve the desired ambience. 3. Comfort. Don't compromise on comfort. Choose materials for your pergola and love seat that are durable, weather-resistant, and suited to your preferences. Soft cushions and pillows can be added to provide extra coziness. Or privacy and protection. Depending on your surroundings, you may want to incorporate privacy features such as screens, curtains, or climbing plants. These elements not only add to the overall aesthetic but also offer seclusion and protection from prying eyes. 5. Lighting. Lighting plays a crucial role in creating a cozy atmosphere. Consider adding string lights, lanterns, or even solar-powered fairy lights to create a magical ambience that allows you to enjoy your cozy corner even after sunset. 3. Building the Loveseat Pergola. Now that you have a clear vision for your cozy corner, it's time to start building your DIY Loveseat Pergola. Here's a step-by-step guide. 1. Gather materials and tools. You'll need materials such as lumber or metal for the frame, outdoor fabric for the canopy, screws, and basic tools like a drill, saw, and measuring tape. Ensure you have all the necessary items before starting. 2. Frame construction. Begin by building the frame of your Loveseat Pergola. Cut the lumber or metal to the desired size and assemble the structure according to your design. Make sure it is sturdy and level. Secure all connections using screws or appropriate hardware. 3. Seating assembly. Once the pergola frame is complete, it's time to assemble the seating area. Make sure the dimensions are comfortable for sitting and that the seating arrangement is stable. Sand the edges and apply a protective coat of paint or varnish if desired. 4. Canopy installation. Attach the outdoor fabric to the top of the pergola frame, creating a canopy that provides shade and protection from the elements. Ensure that it is properly secured and taut. 5. Finishing touches. Take this opportunity to add any personal touches that will enhance the ambience of your cozy corner. Consider incorporating hanging plants, decorative elements, or even an outdoor rug to elevate the space. Section 4. Enjoying your urban garden oasis. Now that your DIY Loveseat Pergola is complete, it's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy your urban garden oasis. Take the time to appreciate your handiwork and revel in the peace and tranquility of your newly created space. Here are a few ideas for enjoying your cozy corner. 1. Alone time. Use your cozy corner to enjoy moments of solitude and self-reflection. Read a book, listen to music, or simply take in the sights and sounds of nature. 2. Morning coffee or afternoon tea. Start your day right by savoring a cup of coffee or tea in your cozy corner. Breathe in the fresh air and let the tranquility wash over you. 3. Outdoor dining. Host intimate gatherings with friends or loved ones in your cozy corner. Enjoy a meal surrounded by the beauty of your urban garden, creating memories to cherish. 4. Meditation or yoga. Transform your cozy corner into a sanctuary for mindfulness and meditation. Practice yoga or meditation in nature's embrace and find inner peace. Conclusion: creating a cozy corner with a DIY Loveseat Pergola in your urban garden offers countless opportunities for relaxation and escape. From planning and designing to building and enjoying, this project brings together the beauty of nature and the comfort of a welcoming space. So, take the leap and embark on this rewarding endeavor that will help you find solace and tranquility within the confines of urban living. Transform your outdoor space into a haven of relaxation, where you can unwind, recharge, and connect with nature right at your doorstep.